We're always the underdogs and we always will be until we prove them wrong.
American Samoa had never won a football match. Having scored just twice in 17 years of play, they were officially the world's worst team in international competition. But one player changed the team's fate forever.
I was in the right position at the right time when Tonga broke through, and I got the title Man of the Match, or Woman of the Match, a lot of people like to say.
During a 2011 match against Tonga, Jaya made a goal line clearance and secured the team's first ever victory. Jaya also became the first Fafafine, or transgender person, to play in a FIFA World Cup qualifier.
When I step onto the field, I don't identify either as a man or a woman, not even as a Fafafine or a transgender. I identify as a representative of the American Samoa men's national soccer team. I go out as a soccer player simply, that's all it is. And that's all that I step onto the pitch to do, is to play my best.
So would you ever go out on the field looking as glamorous as you do today?
Maybe not in heels. I'd love to go on the pitch as in a dress, but that's against FIFA standards.
Jaya is different from all of us. We just accept her as she is, and I'll just respect her as a sister.
Jaya may be one of the boys on the field at her home ground, but it's not always the same on other teams' turf.
I have experienced discrimination. I've been called names. The tackles were harder against me, but that only made me tackle harder as well. But I never let it affect my gameplay.
Great job, Johnny! Jaya!
Jaya has delayed her full transition to becoming a woman so she can continue playing the football she loves.
I don't want to have a higher estrogen level than testosterone, because in the men's national team division, you have to be tough.
So once you go through the full transition, you will no longer be able to play in the men's team?
I will be able to play in the women's team though, because the NOC has rules that after your transition, you have to wait 2 years before you can actually represent in a women's team.
Jaya, home! Jaya! Jaya!
I think I can comfortably say that I am a role model to younger trans people who love the sport so much, but fear to go out and play the sport, because different cultures don't accept trans people. But I think the world needs to know that it's okay, and discrimination isn't okay, especially in the sport that's so lovely.